I have a dream.
I have a dream.
I want a country where its kids are not poisoned or poured acid on when they're going to school. I want to see a country where there's no violence and bloodshed anymore. We have had enough of it, and we are completely tired of it.
I have a dream that there will be peace in Afghanistan.
My dream is that one day all the people of Afghanistan will respect music. Music can change everything.
Martin Luther King's words delivered 50 years ago was a call to people to wake up and to act on this dream that what unites us is important and that we must learn to live together in peace. That's a universal message.
I'm optimistic about my dreams because optimism is precondition for the realization of dreams.
My name is Ahmad Rashad Afzali. I'm playing percussion and I'm 18 years old.
My name is Nagin. I'm 16 years old. I play sarood.
My name is William Harvey. I'm 30 years old. I'm from Indianapolis in the United States. And I'm the artistic manager, Afghan youth orchestra conductor, and violin viola teacher at Afghanistan National Institute of Music.